Hello, welcome back to the vintage Necchi sewing machines. We assemble the cam drive mechanism in the machine. First you turn your machine until the thread level is coming to the edge of the housing. And this one is here, because this part must be in the back. Your needle positioning level is on the left side, your zigzag level is on the left side, and first you fix it with a tape, this part here, then you have to check the cam drive mechanism. This one should be in this position, and this one, that's wrong, that's right. Left position, and also this one in the left position, left and left. Okay, and now bring it to the machine. One thing, set your adjusting knob for the automatic to this symbol. It's very important. Okay. Hold it with one hand and check this level. It's all right, and the other one is all right. Then a screw. Tighten this screw first. And second, this one on the back side. Maybe you have to push this a little bit. No, doesn't work. You need a lot of patience by this work. tighten this screw carefully. So let's check if something going wrong. No, it's good. There's no moving axle, it's all right. CD moving. Check the deactivating. Click, right, that's fine, and deactivate it. Okay, this is the procedure to assemble the cam drive mechanism in the machine, basically. At least you have to check this one. I fixed this part here with a strong tape. It's very difficult, very, very difficult. So, I'm sorry for this hands before the camera, but it's already a little busy job here. Okay. The screw lower, okay. There's another one on the edge. Last one. Okay, the setting, we've lost one setting, but it's no problem here. By the beginning of the work, you have measuring You can measuring this. And then you know it. Or you can try out, I show you. This is the wrong direction to curve it design goes upwards, not downwards. Okay. We go to the stitch length of 5. Then we look at the feed dog. This is all right. Maybe your machine is by setting 0. Not at 0 in at real, then you have to adjust the screw on the top there. And if your decorative stitches is not as shown in the card, then do a little bit adjust this one. Okay, that's it. Hope this helps, and machine is in a few minutes ready for using. Bye bye.